Hey everyone, I know you guys have seen those pirate ship paintings that a lot of spray paint artists do. I do one too, but mine's just a little different.
We'll be right back.
Thanks for hanging out with me to the end of the video. Hope you enjoyed it. This whole painting was done with MTN94, and it's really, really difficult to work because it dries so fast. You really got to spray it down kind of thick and kind of uneven if you want to get those different shades in there. Got a couple more videos up here for you to watch. Here's the painting for you to look at. You guys have a good evening or a good day, wherever you're at in the world. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Cheers.